And we're following more breaking news tonight. We just got an update from Buckeye police on a shooting that happened Friday. Police are telling us a 2-year-old toddler was shot and killed. A 26-year-old woman was also found at the scene. She had multiple stab wounds and was taken to the hospital. As of right now, police say they are not searching for any suspects.